Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. Forgot or lost the Windows 10 administrator password? How to recover your password when you can't log into Windows 10? Today this video will show you how to recover Windows 10 admin password. Let's begin. Recover Windows 10 admin password with PassFab 4Win key. Run PassFab 4Win key on an accessible computer. Insert an empty USB flash drive and select it. Click Next. Wait for the USB disk to finish burning. Check the instructions below. Go back to the locked laptop. Insert the USB boot disk. Restart your computer. Press F2 to enter BIOS setup. Press the right button to select boot. Press the down button to select USB. Change the USB sort to first. Then select exit to the right and tap the enter button. Select yes. Press the power button to start the computer. When you see the PassFab 4Win interface appear, choose the Windows 10 system. Click Next. Select the administrator account with the forgotten password. Choose Reset Account Password and click Next. Enter your new password and click Reset. Click Reboot after the reset is complete. And unplug the USB boot disk. Okay, the Windows 10 administrator password has been reset. Enter the password you just set. That's all for today. Click the link in the description to get the software. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you.